Hey, good looking. What next? Garlack incoming.
A little boy. He don't look like he'd mind. A little boy. He don't look like he'd mind.
Rat's nose twitches impatiently. Her teeth.
This?
You were seen stealing. Resolving this peacefully will require more caution than you displayed in getting caught. Your refusal has done you few favors.
Greetings, child. I've met few aside from goblins here. Ah, are you also here to assist with the prisoner? I was invited to teach them some of my techniques. I live for pain and its intricacies, you see. But, alas, these goblins seem to thrive on the crude and primitive. Pain without purpose is a terrible thing. Wouldn't you agree? Yes, one who claims to be a master of pain. Pain is intimate and loving, but trying to discuss that with these creatures. Forgive me, but that look in your eyes, something terrible has happened to you. Because I see those same eyes when I look in the mirror, dear one. We've all suffered in these dark times. It is little wonder you bear scars of pain and anguish. Please, let me alleviate this pain. As the Maiden of Pain, the goddess Loviatar teaches us through penance administered by my skilled hand. My work can grant peace and serenity, the likes of which few experience. It will be worth it. I promise.
I wouldn't let his skilled hand anywhere near me.
My, an eager stupid. The mistress would approve. Indicate which instrument calls to you, and let us put it to work. A most excellent. Both Loviatar and... And should you delight her, you will most simply face the wall.
Thank you. steps at a time.
Keep your hands to yourself.
On I go.
Blade at the ready. Let's chew the fat.
These goblins have blood on their mind. Dear child, the goblins have blood on their minds.
It's good to be alive. On my way. Excuse.
Ah. Are you also here to assist with the prisoner? Pain without purpose is a terrible... Forgive me, but... Please, let me alleviate as the through my work can grant peace and serenity. Oh, both Loviatar. And should you simply face the... Face the wall and let us begin, dear one. Yes, this will do nicely. The pain you suffer will cleanse you. Do not fight it. Wonderful! Just wonderful! That's it! Welcome the pain! Let it become part of you! Yes, my... Sweet child, you bore the pain. I am proud to have served you this penance. You're starting to sound like the goddess herself, dear one. Loviatar herself found your performance inspiring. She has deemed you worthy of her blessing. And on a personal note, thank you.
Stealth mode activated.
Yes, I must try this technique.
Shh.
Or perhaps this one.
You were seen stealing. Resolving this peacefully will require more caution than you displayed in getting caught. No harm done.
You have already enjoyed my ministrations. Do not.
Me?
Yes, I must try this technique, or perhaps this one.
Not for communal use.
Shadows don't suit me.
Yes, I must try this technique, or perhaps
soldier.
Crime's been committed, and this guard's decided to investigate. Investigate you, to be specific. A criminal would never speak with such integrity.
That's it.
Las mataron. Las mataron.
I command you, corpse, speak, reveal truth to the absolute. Nothing. Must be reading it wrong.
The hobgoblin turns to you, and the parasite squirms in your skull. You taste the ale on his tongue and the bile in his soul. The visions cloud your inner eye for a brief moment once again. You see the hobgoblin bowing before the armored elf you'd glimpsed before. The elf speaks of the hunt for a great weapon, a and the rewards that will go to whoever finds it. The hobgoblin's eyes gleam hungrily.
If it isn't a true soul devil.
He doesn't speak his next words, yet they still rattle your skull from within.
You ever talk to a dead squid? Now's your chance.
This Mind Flayer's build is smaller, its garb plainer. A fearsome creature even in death, but not the one that tormented you. Yet it too roamed the Nautiloid. It would have seen you, known you.
Absolute says the dead squiddy had a weapon. I reckon the killer nabbed it and scooted off to that looter camp. We find who killed it, and we find who took that weapon. So settle in.
You suddenly feel a strange anxiety take hold. Not your own, but that of the artifact you carry. Somehow, it's afraid. The artifact does not want to part from you. It does not want to fall into the Absolute's clutches. You choke on black smoke as the hobgoblin bellows his incantation.
I command you, corpse. Speak and say sooth. Lucan Ok, Alcoltec, Shulkokank.
The hideous corpse rises, tentacles writhing. Your heart seizes. What if the creature noted your presence at the crash site? Axlin's mind reels, then calms. You will speak as you command. With Raxlin's voice, you ask.
Who killed you?
Raxlin remains composed. If he senses your manipulations, he gives no sign. The creature responds, not in words, but memories. You see a clawed hand open a holding pod, devoid of flesh, only darkness.
Damn it! That tells me nothing!
Raxlin remains ignorant to your presence in his mind murk. You choose your next question.
Faerun,
Right room.
Visions flow through you. A swarm of Gipyanki dragon riders, silver blades held high, control panels melting, flesh pods spilled open.
Githamans. They know something.
Suspicion floods Raxlin's mind. Your brain howls as you force a final query into his throat.
O sea, yo ya sé quién es la absoluta. Oh, espérate. O sea, yo sé quién es la absoluta. O sea, ellos creen que la absoluta es ese bicho que tienen adentro. ¿Y qué tal? Pero entonces alguien debe dar órdenes como yo lo estoy haciendo a él, como haciéndolo ver como si fuese un dios. Yo ya sé por qué perseguían la nave. Cuidadito con este hijo de puta. Todo se fue al garete. Vamos a hacer lo mismo siempre, a reposicionarnos y eso. O sea, la idea era aniquilarlos, pero quería ver a ver cómo era la vuelta aquí. Entonces lo que vamos a hacer es a reposicionarnos.
In the act. So much for the perfect crime. Your refusal has not for communal use. Not everyone subscribes to. It seems thievery is not permitted here. Unfortunately for you, killing thieves is positively encouraged.
Ugh.
Ella es capaz de ocuparte de todos los que ella quiera. Yo sabía que si iba a tocar bajar, yo me iba a poner a seguirla. Y tiene que bajar para atacarme. Ese sube otra vez. Joder, pues eso no más experiencia ni una mierda. ¡Te va a doler!
Not everyone subscribes to what is my... Not for communal... Keep your hands.
Listo, a ver, vamos a juntarnos. Yo les dije que los iban a aniquilar a todos. Soy Goblin Slayer hoy. ¿Qué? Espérate, ¿por qué? ¿En serio le fallaste pegándole o no, Sorbete? ¿En serio?
Actually did it. The leader's dead. Praise Sylvanas. No, that's not right. Praise you, my friend. The Grove owes you a debt beyond measure. Killing's never my first choice, but those three were too dangerous to leave alive. Let's get out of this pit, firstly. Return to the Grove.
I'll make my own way there. I can see to some matters there, and we can discuss what comes next amidst...
Pergamino a hablar con los muertos, a ver.
As the corpse rises, your parasites.
Oh, stop it! Stop it! You wretched worm!
There's no doubt this creature is responsible for your parasite. It's waiting for your questions. Fractured images fill your mind. Curved drow blades, crude goblin torches, gnoll teeth dripping blood. You see other mind flayers arranged in a serene circle. Absolute unity. Absolute power. See the tadpole in the mind flayer's hand. Not a parasite. Perfection. Rebirth is sloughing flesh. A new skull housing cold, sharp intellect. Dark, empty pods flicker across your vision. They demand new flesh. You watch through the creature's eyes as it curses the starborn slaves. They want the ones from the ship. Darkness and sun barely contained. You see Draw Ragslin writhe. A tadpole clings to the Mind Flayer's fingers. The Goblin King bows, obedient. The flesh of his tribe becomes the flesh of the Absolute. The Mind Flayer's corpse twitches, then collapses again. It will speak no more.
Check for anything useful. Thank you.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. So many minds connected. What could they accomplish?
Todos se fueron. ¿Por qué se fueron?
Another parasite. Collect it. It might be useful.
Catches your eye. A lantern, it seems. Though no light flickers within.
Broken trash. It's just full of dust.
Todo lo reventaron. Él llegó e intentó reventar a todo el mundo y lo reventaron. Y los goblins también murieron. Perra.
To illuminate a lamp, or left behind after a pixie's death. You see no burner or wick. It was not fuel that lit this lamp, but magic.
Pixie. Espado ya ahora sí quitó. Bueno, me voy al rato.